When you write the code, it's very easy to make a mistake. These mistakes can cause errors and unexpected behavior of the computer programs. This is what is simply called computer bugs. Sometimes these bugs can cause really massive troubles. Very sadly, but there are some tragic cases in the history when computer bugs even took away people's lives. Sometimes the companies might lose
a lot of money
because of the computer bugs. And here's the top 10 of the most shocking and devastating computer bugs in the history.
Place number 10. Amazon 1 cent sale.
In December 2014, approximately 10 days before Christmas, several prices on the Amazon have been repriced to just 1 cent. For about 1 hour, the online shoppers could literally buy something like, let's say, 200 headphones and pay just $2 for that. A reason was a bug in a third-party software. This software has been used by retailers to automatically change their items' prices to ensure that they're competitive with the similar ones. Amazon managed to cancel the vast majority of the placed orders, however, not all of them. So, for some online shoppers, it was a very good day, but for some retailers, it was a disaster.
Place number 9. AT&T Long Distance Calling Software Upgrade.
In 1990, the largest telecom company in the world, which is called AT&T, decided to upgrade their software to improve long distance calling. However, due to the problem which in computer science is called the race condition, the code that handles the switching station crashed. The race condition was caused by a switch statement inside the for loop. As a result, for 9 hours, the AT&T customers couldn't make any long-distance calls. In total, 75 million phone calls have been missed, and 200,000 airline reservations have been lost due to this error. This switch statement inside the for loop cost AT&T $60 million. Can you imagine?
Place number 8. Losing $460 million in 45 minutes.
In August 2012, the Knight Capital Group, which was an American global financial services firm, lost $460 million just in 45 minutes. They have tried to use their new high-frequency trading algorithm designed to buy and sell massive amount of stocks in a short period of time. Unfortunately, one of the engineers made a mistake and didn't copy the new code to one of the servers. On that server, which has been missed, the program believed it was in a test environment and executed trades as quickly as possible, without caring about losing the spread value at all. The testers used that behavior for testing purposes to verify that other features of the software were working as they should. However, they forgot to disable that feature, and additionally, apart from losing this $460 million just in 45 minutes because of that server with the test environment, by the next day, the company's own stock price also had dropped by 75%.
Place number 7. Pentium FDIV Bug.
If you're old enough, you probably remember the Intel's Pentium processors. And everyone knows that Intel is a company with a great reputation and it's known for its very good processors which they produce. However, in 1993, the bug in one of the versions of the Intel's Pentium processor was found by a professor of mathematics, Thomas Nicely. It was just a small bug. The processor could just return incorrect binary floating point results when dividing a number. You can see an example on the screen. In this case, it's just like 0.006% difference, and that's it. But in total, around 5 million defective chips were found, and publicly, Intel acknowledged the floating point fall, but it claimed that it was not serious and would not affect most of the users. Intel agreed to replace the chips, but only if the customers could prove that they were impacted by the defective ones. After that, the company has been criticized for replacing processors on the basis of need rather than on request, and due to the huge public outcry, they have changed their mind and announced no questions asked return policy on that version of Pentium processor. Surprisingly, but a lot of people decided to make a return. The total cost for Intel was $475 million.
Place number 6. NASA's Mars Climate Orbiter.
In December 1998, NASA launched the Mars Climate Orbiter. This project was designed to study surface and climate of Mars. However, after almost 10 months of travel to Mars, on a day when NASA engineers were expecting to celebrate, something went very wrong. The spacecraft began the planned orbital insertion maneuver, but unfortunately, the communication was cut and the spacecraft encountered Mars at lower than anticipated altitude. As a result, the spacecraft just burned and broke into pieces. The later investigation attributed that the problem was a measurement mismatch between two software systems. The team, which was working on the spacecraft navigation, used the metric system of millimeters and meters in its calculations, while the team, which designed and built the spacecraft, used the English system of inches, feet, and pounds. In a sense, the spacecraft was just lost in translation. According to NASA, the total cost of the mission was $327.6 million.
Place number 5. EDS Child Support System.
In April 2004, the United Kingdom introduced the Child Support Agency IT system. At the exact same time, the Department for Work and Pensions decided to restructure the entire agency. The two pieces of software were completely incompatible, and as a result, thousands of single parents have been left short of money because of the problems with this very expensive computer system, which was intended to speed up the payments. The system somehow managed to underpay 700,000 people, overpay another 1.9 million people, and it had $7 billion in uncollected child support payments. This problem ended up costing UK taxpayers over $1 billion to resolve. This is a huge amount of money.
Place number 4. Prisoners released early.
450 violent criminals and more than 1,000 high-risk criminals are suddenly released unsupervised from the prison. Sounds unrealistic, like the beginning of an action thriller, right? But no, it actually happened in California in 2011. How is it even possible? Well, the answer is the computer bug, which by mistake classified violent criminals as low risk of reoffending ones, and they were released under parole program. The initial purpose was to reduce the inmates' population due to the prison overcrowding by releasing low-level offenders, but the system did the opposite thing. Just imagine how much instability and fear did this mistake bring to California streets. Just to give you an example, one prisoner who was among those released by mistake opened fire on LA police officers. He was killed by police return fire, but this is just one example. The most surprising thing is that no actions were undertaken to return criminals back to the prison, or at least place them on supervision. This is quite weird, but this is how it was.
Place number 3. Y2K bug.
First of all, let's start with a bit of history. In the 1960s, computer memory and mass storage were extremely expensive. At that time, the popular commercial computers, such as, let's say, IBM 1401, shipped with as little as just 2 kilobytes of memory. Early core memory cost $1 per bit. Because of that, the computer engineers in the 1960s decided to follow the approach to write programs using two-digit code for the year leaving 19. So, instead of representing the year of, let's say, 1971 as 1971, the computers just would represent it as 71 in order to save some extra memory. As you might guess, everything was fine until December 31st of 1999. However, the next day, once January 1st of 2000 hit, many computers would read the year of 2000 as 1900 due to the two-digit representation of 00. You might think, is it actually a big deal? But yes, it was a huge deal because it affected a lot of things. For example, banks that calculate interest rates on a daily basis, centers of technology such as power plants, transportation, and many, many other things as well. Billions of dollars were spent in order to upgrade computer systems worldwide.
Place number 2. Patriot missile failure.
When a mistake is made in a military operation, it's not about the risk of losing money, but it's about the risk of losing lives. Patriot missile defense system operating during the first Gulf War failed to track and intercept an incoming Scud. Due to the rounding error in the system, it calculated the incorrect time and failed to intercept the Iraqi Scud missile attack. 28 American soldiers lost their lives and 100 people were injured in that attack.
Place number 1. Ariane 5 rocket failure.
On 4th of June 1996, the Ariane 5 rocket, which was supposed to launch a satellite, unfortunately failed to do that. The rocket exploded just after about 40 seconds of its launch. After the investigation, it turned out that the cause of the failure was a software error. It was a very common bug in computer programming, which is called integer overflow. A 64-bit floating point number relating to the horizontal velocity of the rocket with respect to the platform was converted to a 16-bit signed integer. The number was larger than a 16-bit signed integer could store, and thus the conversion failed. As a result, this bug cost $370 million. Thanks for watching, guys. If you would like to see more of the top 10s related to computer science, please give this video a like and subscribe. Also, write in the comment section which bug you like the most and which bug which you wrote yourself caused you the most pain. I will see you in the next video, guys. Good luck and write a good code without any bugs. See you later.